For generations, we dreamed about a place to live and work in space. A place where life up there would benefit life down here. Today, that dream has come true. Research on the International Space Station improves lives all over the world. The station's benefits for humanity grow every day, and they can be told by the lives that have been changed.
Estamos en la comunidad Tres Picos.
We're in the town of Tres Picos.
Es una purificadora de agua que utiliza.
This is a water purifier that uses technology developed by NASA and makes free purified water available to all of the people of the community.
La tecnología fue desarrollada para
the technology was developed by NASA for the International Space Station.
En el caso de esta comunidad, viene de la red.
In this community, the water comes from the town. But in other communities, where we are working in Chiapas, it comes from the wells, from rivers, from streams, from springs. The water can come from practically any source that you can imagine. People who drink contaminated water alter their health. Their children's development is diminished.
My name is Raquel Perez Perez, and I am the campus assistant of this school. There were lots of children with parasites and stomach bugs before the purified water came. Now the kids are healthier because they now drink purified water from the plant. The energy that is being used is solar, and the children come to recess with their cups and they get the water themselves. They are happy now and they want to come and drink water all the time.
When you get involved with a plant of this kind that gives people access to pure water for human consumption, that is going to prevent people from getting sick. What you're really doing is improving people's health, but also you're improving the economy for these people. If we could put one of these plants in every community and have people use it, you would have resolved one of the most important sources of health problems. At least in the rural areas of Mexico. That's the truth. If it is well used, it can change the lives of an entire community. It gives you children that learn more, it gives you parents who spend less money on medicine, it changes the future.